One of the biggest misconceptions that leaders have is that they don't have time. Yes, it does take time to lead. Yes, it does take time to follow up and follow through. Yes, it does take time to delegate properly. But when you duplicate yourself in any process, when you help a team member to become incredibly successful in any process, then it allows you to get more of the things off of your plate that give you back time. So sometimes it takes extra effort to help somebody become successful so that you have more time on your plate.